Prime Minister win, but people suffering. London. As Prime Minister Boris Johnson was discharged from hospital this weekend after having spent time in intensive care unit. Britain looks set to face a challenging week yet battle against the new coronavirus. At around the same time that the Prime Minister was thanking health workers for taking care of him, the United Kingdom death toll had reached 10,000, the fifth largest death totally globally, after the US, Italy, Spain and France.